Hey guys, Johnny Draper 2011 coming at you with that story in West Texas that happened a few days ago with the float that was carrying the four wounded veterans. The truck that they were on actually had crossed the tracks after the warning signals went off. Ongoing investigation, more to come.